Ravens here in the 1v2, and it's sadly the third party is what might be the what slows him down.
Sucks about this.
Let him disengage and then go for the hunt once they're picked up. Eliminations, get their surge. And if you look at their points right now, this was a much needed start to their game.
Really not slot. You can see this. This dude. I hate this fucking dude. It's so bad because of the team. Oh. Oh, thank you, Richard. Oh!
There's two more vaults on the map. It can be randomized between two of all the vaults to get it. So it's an interesting investment strategy to kind of land it. It pays off. Like Vacha and Mixin, they're able to get the vault, get all their loot.
Yeah.
now. But that's a dumb move.
Mixing, as long as they don't take too much damage, use too much of their resources, they might be one of the first teams to a power position on the map. So they are going to get some gold loot for pings that might do just a little bit more than Kyrie here. As you see, it already has that legendary habit. Now they're just going to bolster their loadout even more.
By no means slouches. Very much players capable of playing in this kind of lobby.
Malibu's and Tom is taking care of the company, everybody else there. We got eyedrop and Mappy. It's good to be a rematch from game number one. other team. That Xander on the other side, along with Lunex. Nobody wants to let these 15.
Mixer and Blaha, who obviously we know are going to be somewhat influential later in the game. Falling off in the crucial moment.
I feel like we're not seeing Archie. We haven't talked about him enough. In comes Archie. That elimination. And the you can tell because that you saw them try to take that slow rotation. They're gonna be suffering from surge. They need to figure out where each time they're gonna try to get above that threshold. Thank you. careful rotation. They have to go for damage, because by the time they get to zone regardless, they're going to be down on surge, having to look for damage. More tick to storm surge. Mr. Savage is down. The heal's already out from a victory in the last game. Placement point in the next. That is how chaotic and destructive these games can be without mobility. Every stage of the game, as Robob and Axe Force did just enough planning to keep themselves above the damage threshold. And the one thing I'll keep talking about.